Gerhard, get your thoughts on that game.
Tried to find the positives. We knew it's going to be a hard game. Pitch wasn't good. Weather, it was cold, everything. Circumstances weren't the best one from that point of view. But I don't wanna give any excuses or anything. Our performance was simply poor. That's it.
Can you put your finger on why?
No, because I'm not a manager. And it's maybe his job to analyze this stuff. But as a team, I think there were definitely players who weren't playing at their best. I mean, it can happen that you have a day off or something. You know, it's always, you know, you cannot expect everyone playing at their best. But it was a bit too far from, that's my opinion.
But the positive is you've qualified and you're into the last 32.
Yeah, that's the good thing. That's why we're all happy. But I'm actually more disappointed about our performance today than going through. To rely on someone else and give it all out of our own hands like this is...
Yeah. Is your emotions of relief then? The fact that...
Yeah, of course it's a relief. Yeah, no doubt it's a relief, of course. We wanted to go through and come into the knockout stage. Everything was just that, you know. This game today, and we made it, but not by our own. So, fortunately, Valencia did it for us, or Cuban couldn't do it, whatever you want to do. And that's it. And that is a bit, you know, it's not like we want to play.
On a personal level, you made some good saves there in the second half.
Yeah, I had my parts in the game as well. Of course, I'm happy that I could keep the team in the game at this time. But overall, there were too many chances, way too many chances, even after that. And it was just, the conclusion was that the goal must have been given at the end for St. Gallen. So, in terms of they should score, that was clear for me. If we don't stop playing like that, they will score, and we didn't, and so they score, and that's football.
With Michel injured now, obviously he's carrying this injury, you've got a chance to keep the number one shirt. Is that a big motivation for yourself?
I'm not a doctor. I have really no clue. I know about his little problems and everything, and I heard about something, but it's not... As I said before, I'm always happy when I'm playing and I try to do my best, and as more as I can play, as better it is. And if I can have a few games in a row, even better, because then you come into a rhythm, and that's what everybody wants, to get confidence and everything, and that you can show your best on the pitch.